Good afternoon, it's a short video to show you the basic controls of your new vehicle. Now to unlock and lock the vehicle, it's quite simply on the key, press the lock or unlock, or you can use the keyless entry. Now to start it, quite simply put your foot on the brake and press the start button just here. Press it once, you can see on screen there, you get this little picture of a little green car. That means you're ready to go. Okay, so what I'll do is start the left hand side. We've got over here your Bluetooth settings and your indicators, so we'll start the Bluetooth. So to connect the Bluetooth, all you do is press this button here, and you can see on there it will say hands-free functions, press OK, and then search Kona on your phone and you'll find it. If you look behind there, we've got your lights, so you've got automatic lights, side lights and main lights, but we'll keep it on automatic, it does it for you. Over to the right-hand side, we've got your Bluetooth, and your cruise control and kind of brain of the computer. So you press this one, it'll toggle through the things there, and you got your cruise control. To set the cruise control, you press mode, you see cruise comes up on there, get to your desired speed, and then flick that down quite simply. Now, over here, you got your wipers, so front jets, rear jets, twisted are the rear wipers, and up and down accordingly for the front wipers. You come down here, we've got a few extra features. So we've got a virtual engine sound system, lane departure warning and assist, 12 volt battery reset, so if you ever find that your battery's a little bit flat and it doesn't turn on straight away, you can press this button, there's like a mini jump start. However, if it's completely flat, that won't work. Then you've got heads up display here, so if you press that button, and I'll show you there, that will then go up and go down, okay? Then you've got your blind spot monitoring in the mirrors there, you'll see. If you press that on and off, if something's in your blind spot, that goes orange. Come over to the right hand side, we've got your your windows and mirror operation accordingly. Over here, what you sat nav, so I'll show you how to work that. There's two options you can do. You can either press map, and that'll bring the map screen straight up quite simply, or you can press nav and go into a further routes there. So you press nav, press address, and you can put in where you need to go. Okay. And the radio, press radio. Now find your favourite station, so you've got a big list of stations here, so there's hundreds. So say for example you like Magic and you want to preset as a favourite, press favourites, then press and hold, and then preset that as a favourite. Okay. Come down here, you've got your air conditioning, so fan speed, fan temperature, and you press this one to toggle the direction. If you want to demiss your front windscreen the quickest, press this one, that'll put the front blowers on just to demiss as quick as possible. Down here you got your wireless charging, USB and fast charge USB charging, and you got your 12 volt on the right hand side there. And then over here you got your standard gearbox, so you've got heated seats, heat steering wheel, parking sensors, and then you've got your automatic shift. Okay, and finally just here you got your electric parking brake. It's like a normal parking brake, pull it up to put it on and push it down to take it off. Thank you very much, and we'll see you for your handover.